Halloween used to be my favorite holiday. Now it's just my third favorite, behind Christmas and Diwali. See, by the time I get home from work, get my costume ready, and go trick-or-treating, all the good candy is taken by selfish children. The candy should be distributed on a class-based system where the older you are, the more priority you are given, rather than the current first-come, first-serve policy. And to enforce this, I mailed City Hall the idea. And after believing they had left me undelivered, they eventually mailed me back. I was so excited. Only to find out they had rejected my proposal. Luckily, I had a second plan. Getting a head start on the competition. Things are better off this way. Wish you never ever knew my name. Wish I never said hi. You got really cute eyes. I don't wanna cut ties just to kiss your face. Things are better this way.
I'm Boy With You, and today I'm gonna get what I deserve. I know I'll be fine. I can tell you tell lies. They don't have candy, I'm gonna kill myself. Cause you'll just do it again. Hi. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Oh. What do you want? Candy? Hi. Trick or treat. No, it's actually next week. I'm going today because I can't go next week. Aw, really? I'm a grown 20-year-old knocking on people's doors asking for candy. I'm a freak.
Things were not working out the way I thought it would. I had been out for 2 hours and I hadn't gotten a single piece of candy. I was at a loss. I mean, what was I supposed to do? I did know one thing, however. I had to change my approach.
Hello.
Hi.
This is a robbery.
Trick or treat. Yeah.
Lucky, lucky day, just go to the store.
Yeah. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Things were starting to look pretty good, but you will not believe what happened next.
It's my costume.
Oh, so you're like some sort of a singer, some musician?
Yeah, but today I'm trick-or-treating.
Do we have any candy?
I don't have any candy. Can we give you cash instead of candy?
No.
That
yeah.
Sound kind of weird, but can I take a picture of you?
Yeah, sure. That's
like a really big fan.
Did we get that off camera? Yes. She is candy. No way she is candy. No way. What a goat.
The lady who had closed the door on my face was back.
Oh, yes. So much. Thank you. What a kind lady.
Honestly, I was feeling pretty good, but at the end of the day, we still didn't get enough candy. I knew exactly where to go next. Target, the bougie Walmart, home of the greatest goods in America. I also saw a famous person there. But that was not what I was here for. I was here for a different type of prize. That's right. Candy. I remembered that I was a grown adult with a job and that I could earn money, unlike a child who needs to beg for candy. I feel like a valuable lesson was learned today. See, trick-or-treating is a lot like life. It's not about how much candy you get, or how cool your costume is. It's about the journey. It's about the friends that we made. It's about the times that we had. Now that That's what it's all about. Yeah. Yeah. Hehehehe